There are several ways that you can start Storyboard Pro, both on a Mac and on Windows. So if you're using a Mac, you can go down to the menu bar, and by default, when you install the application, Storyboard Pro puts its icon in the menu bar. So you need only to double-click on it to launch the application. Another way that you can launch the application on Mac is by going down to Finder, and then going to Applications, and then scrolling down until you see Toon Boom Storyboard Pro, and then double-clicking on the Storyboard Pro icon within that folder. If you're using Windows, when you install Storyboard Pro, by default, its desktop icon was placed somewhere on your desktop, so you can always double-click on that to launch the application. Otherwise, you could go to the Start menu, which is located on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, and go to either Program Files, or now I think it's called All Apps, depending on which version of Windows you're running, Toon Boom Animation, Toon Boom Storyboard Pro, and in that Toon Boom Storyboard Pro folder, you should see Storyboard Pro, much in the way that we saw on Mac, with the green icon. You need only to double-click on that to launch the application and bring up the welcome screen.